So, बेटे, we were reading chapter number 9, our body. Till now, we have read about कि what is our body made up of. Our body is made up of small cells. They are the smallest unit of our body. Cells, they combine to form tissues. Groups of cells is called tissue or tissues. Tissues, they combine to form organs. Organ combine to form organ system. And the organ systems, they combine to form one living being or human being. This is our body made up of. Now come to the next topic of this chapter, organ systems. Page number 89, organ systems. An organ system has many organs that work together to perform one function. Let us learn about some organ systems. We know that many organs, they combine to form one organ system. Now, there are many organ systems in our body. We will read about the organ systems one by one. First organ system is skeletal system. So, we'll read about skeletal system. The bones in our body. So, first see which system are we reading? We are reading the first organ system, that is the skeletal system. The bones in our body make up the skeletal system. This system gives shape and form to our body. It also protects the inner body parts from getting injured. There are 206 bones in our body. Now, bete, what is a skeletal system? The bones in our body make up this skeletal system. Our body is made up of bones. So, bones, the framework that the bones form, that is the skeletal system. This system gives a shape to our body and form to our body. If skeletal system is not there, means if bones are not there, we will not have any shape to our body as we are having. Jaise humari shape hai body ki, agar skeletal system na ho, bones na ho humari body mein, to humari body kya hogi? Shapeless. It will look like a jelly, ऐसे जैसे कोई लटकती हुई चीज है, जेली जैसी, वैसी दिखेगी. It also protects the inner body parts from getting injured. Now, what is the function of skeletal system? First is it give form and shape to our body, and second is it protects the inner body parts from getting injured. जो भी हमारे inner body parts हैं, like heart है, lungs हैं, kidneys हैं. All are protected from injury due to the presence of the skeletal system. Skeletal system है तो कोई injury नहीं लगती उनको जो inner वाले parts हमारे internal parts. So this is the next function of skeletal system. There are 206 bones in our body. How many bones? 206 bones. See the skeletal system. This is our skeletal system. The first is skull. It protects the brain. जो skull है वो हमारे brain को protect करती है. So that our brain doesn't get any injury. कोई injury ना हो उसको तो कौन protect करता है? Skull. Skull में क्या होती है? Bones. Next is backbone. It protects the spinal cord. This is the spinal cord, thread-like structure, delicate part, backbone, हमारे पीछे जो होता है, that is the spinal cord. So, what protects the spinal cord? Backbone. Next, ribs. These are ribs in the chest cavity. protect the heart and lungs. What is the function of ribs? They protect the heart and lungs. Next are joints. Joints are that parts where two bones get joined. जहां पे दो बोन आके मिलती हैं उसे बोलते हैं joints. Joints connect bones and help us to move. जहां पे दो bones attach होती हैं आके उन्हें बोलते हैं joints. And what is the function of joints? Joints, they help us to move. Our legs have joints. Knee पे एक joint है जहां दो bones attach हो रही हैं. यहां elbow पे joint है. So, जहां भी joints होंगे वहां पे क्या होगा? जो body parts हैं वो हमारे move कर सकते हैं. So these are the main parts of the skeletal system that are shown over here. Joints, backbone, skull and ribs. So this was the first organ system, that is the skeletal system. Next is muscular system. All our muscles together form the muscular system. Muscles help us to move the different parts of our body. There are more than 600 muscles in our body. Now, but the next organ system is muscular system. Now, what is muscular system? All our muscles together form the muscular system. As we have bones, बोन्स के साथ क्या है हमारी बॉडी में? मसल्स. ऐसे ये बोन्स हैं उसके साइड्स पे होते हैं मसल्स. आवर बॉडी इट कैन मूव बिकॉज इट इज मेड अप ऑफ बोन्स. नॉट ओनली बोन्स, इट इज आल्सो मेड अप ऑफ मसल्स. अकेली बोन्स से ही नहीं मूव करती हमारी बॉडी, मसल्स भी हेल्प करते हैं उनको मूव करने में. इफ मसल्स आर नॉट देयर, बोन्स दे कैन नॉट मूव. So muscles, they are also an important part of our body. All the muscles together form the muscular system. Muscles help us to move different parts of our body. There are more than 600 muscles in our body. More than 600 muscles. So muscles, they also help us to move the body parts. Like legs, arms, they move with the help of the muscles. See the muscular system. This is the muscular system that is shown. Which type of muscles we have? We have face muscles in our face. They move to make us smile, frown, talk, etc. Smile. We can smile only because muscles are there in our face. Frowning. Frowning hota hai beta, jab aapko gussa aata hai to aap फेस एक्सप्रेशन ऐसे बनाते हो कुछ थोड़ी लाइन्स बन जाती हैं आपके फोरहेड पे. दैट इज फ्रॉनिंग. दैट इज ऑल्सो पॉसिबल बिकॉज यू हैव फेस मसल्स. मसल्स दे मूव एंड देन यू हैव डिफरेंट एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ योर फेस. टॉकिंग. टॉकिंग इज ऑल्सो पॉसिबल ड्यू टू द फेस मसल्स. नेक्स्ट आर योर आर्म मसल्स. Arm muscles shorten and lengthen to move the arm up and down. You are able to move your arm up and down because the size of your arm muscles, they change. जब वो छोटे होते हैं जब बड़े होते हैं ऐसे आप उसको मूव कर सकते हो. When you move your up arms up, वो मसल छोटे हो जाते हैं. जब आप आर्म को नीचे मूव करते हो तो आज जो मसल्स हैं वो लेंथन, मीन्स दे बिकम लॉन्ग. Next, your leg muscles, they shorten and lengthen to move our legs. They shorten, वो contract and relax करते हैं to move our legs. That is why we are able to move from one place to another. So, which are the main muscles? Face muscles, they move to make us smile, frown, talk. Arm muscles shorten and lengthen to move the arm up and down. Leg muscles shorten and lengthen to move our legs. So here we can conclude that muscles, they help to move our body parts. Without muscles or body parts, they cannot move. So today we have read two organ systems, muscular system and skeletal system. Read it properly at home. So we'll study only two organ systems in one lecture. So next organ systems we'll study in the next lecture. So better go through it. The skeletal system is made up of bones, means the framework of the bones is called skeletal system, and it protects our body, the internal parts of our body, from the injuries. Next, muscular system means muscles, they combine to form the muscular system. Muscles, they help to move our body. So different parts of the body move with the help of the muscles. So next organ systems we will see in the next lecture. Thank you and have a nice day.